This is for your YouTube channel.
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay.
Did the show not? Did we start into it?
Should I do that? Okay.
Yeah. Okay. sorry.
Okay. Yeah.
Hi guys, welcome back to our YouTube channel. Today we're here with Picture This.
Hello.
You guys want to introduce yourselves?
Hi, I'm Cliff. I play bass.
I am Ryan. I sing.
I'm Jimmy. I play the drums.
I'm Owen. I play guitar.
Perfect.
So for today's video, we're gonna do a little Q&A, and we're gonna make you guys try the candy that we have here.
Oh yeah.
So, other one. Okay. Where do you get inspiration from when you write your songs?
Well, when I'm writing.
Right.
When I'm writing lyrics, I take inspiration from personal experience and life in general. I don't know who I take influence from in terms of other artists, but I just write about what happens in my life.
Okay, so you don't take like inspiration from if you hear a story from another person?
Sometimes I will, yeah. I prefer to keep it personal to me, which is because I can, then when I'm performing it, it really means something to me. But I do take inspiration from other people sometimes, yeah.
The first candy is cars.
Bilar. We say?
They look like something I'd bite.
They do look like something you'd bite.
I like this kind of squishy form.
How is it?
Am I supposed to eat it? I'm going to
go
for a pink one.
Go for it.
It's good.
Yeah.
I'm going to take two. So for you, haven't some.
Oh, look, these are sugar free and high in protein, yeah?
Definitely.
I like them too, so
very good.
People usually say they don't.
I like that.
Oh, they don't.
Oh,
like
a weird mixture, actually.
They're like the
chew your mouth close, please.
I'm sorry. Did you ever get those foamy dolphins? Remember the big dolphins
you
used to get? They're like mini versions of them.
Very good.
Oh,
out of 10, I would give it a strong 9.
Strong 9,
7.
Oh!
I'd go 9 as well.
I think I would go 8.
I did then.
Okay.
Alright,
okay.
Another question. Right, let's see. What is your favorite lyric that you or a band member has written?
Ryan, what's your favorite lyric since you're the lyrics man?
Oh, you're the only one who writes.
I'm the only one who writes lyrics. Unless do you write lyrics and keep it to yourself?
No, not that I know of anyway. not that I know.
There's a lyric on. Oh no, I can't say that because it's not bad.
Oh.
I don't know. It's hard for me to say because I wrote.
That's I like a good lyric. One drink. Just the bottom of my heart.
Oh, yeah, that's a good one. That's genius.
Are you on the guys?
What, do you mean the jeez, guys, come on. A good lyric that I really, really, really like. I like the verse of Carry On, first verse.
Oh yeah, that's good. Good choice. Cliff, you don't listen to lyrics, do you?
No, I don't, but I used to have one more than just tonight, but Everything or Nothing, because I think that really sums up a relationship. Does this mean everything or not?
Mm-hmm.
Especially in the initial stage when you're starting a relationship.
Yeah, my favourite lyric is from Everything or Nothing, actually. I made emotional investments and wound up broken again.
Okay.
This one. Second candy.
Right.
This is something that people usually don't like.
Mm-hmm.
But it's licorice.
That's awful.
It's salty licorice.
Can I smell it?
Salty
licorice. Oh, I like it.
I want to try one now.
But you have to like get past the salt.
I'm throwing into this and see if you get
it. Oh, that.
Oh, my God.
That's not too rotten.
Can I have some water?
Is there water?
It's open.
So this is what you say, salty licorice.
No.
Yeah. So it's really salty first, but if you get past the salt, it's really good.
I actually like licorice, so this should be interesting.
Yeah. Oh.
It's actually the worst, so
the worst
I don't know why
ever
they like it.
I'm not having an offer to crack, I want to try to get through it.
Not bad.
It's good. Just get through the salt.
Oh yeah.
Mm-hmm. You can do it.
I got through the salt. I'm on the other side.
It's fine, it's like normal liquor.
Mm-hmm.
It's fine,
it's
you can
just
go.
Yeah.
I hear you.
I hear you.
Why would anyone buy that?
They're good.
I feel like I've just been.
I don't know.
No, I dare to
nasal.
If you want to.
Put a nasal spray.
Oh,
salting. I feel like I just
have
to.
Can I grab some lecture?
I need to swallow this fully.
Actually, you know what? They're not good.
Okay, so.
Okay,
0 out of 10.
I give it a 1 because I had a moment of.
Okay.
Perfect. I would say minus 1 out of 10. Just put all the water. Sorry, guys.
I would say 5. I like licorice. Mm-hmm. So like once you get past the salt, it's fine.
It's fine.
I would give it a big fat 0.
Agreed.
Yeah. I think they're good if you have a sweet tooth and you want something, like this will stop you from eating like
a rock.
Anyway. True.
You have one and you're like, see you later.
Do you have any party tricks? Random question, but
does anybody have party tricks?
What's something that somebody can do?
I can backflip off things.
So can Holland.
Oh, that's true. You can card tricks.
Card tricks, yeah, magic, I suppose.
Literally.
I sometimes walk out of the room.
I'll do a trick right now with this.
Okay.
Yeah, that's enough from time to time.
Well, the box is still up.
Clip can, or not clip, Owen can fart whenever he comes.
Prove
it. We're not going to do it.
No, okay. Thank you.
That's a lie.
So the next one, it's Oreo chocolate, but the chocolate is Swedish. So,
what is that?
This should be good. Kind of Swedish.
Swedish chocolate.
Yeah. Marabou.
Marabou.
Yeah. What do you
say? Come on, get into it.
Marabou. Come on, we want to get this into us.
Alright.
I like chocolate.
Yeah.
Water?
Nope. That's great.
Thank you.
Okay.
That's really good.
That's really good. Mm-hmm.
You like it?
I'm
right?
Yeah.
10 out of 10.
I won't have a second one. 8 out of 10.
We got 10 out of 10 here.
10.
I'd give it 10.
8 as well.
I like kind of creamy stuff.
We have the same test.
That's the best.
No, it's too creamy. It's too soft for me. I prefer if it was darker.
Okay.
I'm looking forward to that. Dime bar.
Oh, well, open that. Okay, so, what's your favorite song at the moment?
In general?
Yeah, in general.
My favorite song is Harry Styles' song.
Oh,
mm-hmm. My favorite song.
Nice song, then.
Yeah. Nice song, yeah. Mm-hmm. One of those.
One of those two.
Yeah.
I like the script new song.
Yeah.
Not the one last night, or the last night, the one before that. It wasn't the last night.
Oh, yeah, last night.
Oh, yeah. Okay, I was gonna
sing
it. You
gotta do a reaction video to that song. Yeah.
That song, okay.
What about you, Jim?
I like Baby Boy by Kevin Abstract.
Oh, that's a very good song.
Mine is actually One Night by
Baby
Boy. One Night by Baby Boy. Every night, great song. Great tune. Check it out.
Shake it out.
I mean, that's my favorite.
That's right.
What's your favorite song?
I was gonna say that. It's the only answer.
Mm. Yeah,
true.
Hilarious.
No.
Let me try some of this. Oh, is this the orange one?
The orange one. Yeah.
Yes.
Ready for this?
It's good.
You can have a big piece.
Thank you, Ryan.
Thank you.
You want a full tip?
Oh, how nice! Nice of you.
Oh yeah, that's good.
That's great. I love it. 10 out of 10.
Yeah.
Okay, let's see.
7.
Yeah, I'd give it a 7.
You give it a 7 too? Oh,
yeah.
Great.
I'm not a fan of sticky dime stuff. Mm-hmm.
Oh. Is it sticky?
Oh. It's sticky. It's either sticking together.
Oh, yeah. How do you choose songs for the set list?
I don't know.
We just
kind of say it off the cuff. We just kind of usually. Jim is usually right outside us, and then we usually
change the set list during the tour, or
we have slightly changed it. Yeah, sometimes I leave a song out. But I prefer to just play all kind of upbeat songs.
So okay,
that's kind of a one way of thing.
Because we heard that you were going to play Carry On, but then.
Set this last night.
So sad.
Sorry. Yeah, that was the only one that's not taken out.
The only one?
Yeah.
Oh my god, I'm hurt.
Sorry about that.
Have some chocolate.
What's your favorite moment from your music career so far?
I would say releasing our first album. Because that was amazing.
Yeah, I agree.
I think we did 5 nights in Dublin doing arena shows. And like as a kid, I would have went there to concerts, and then to do something like that, to make history in Ireland, to sell 5 nights in a row, which is kind of incredible. That was definitely what I could do.
Yeah, I think the first time we done an arena, so the SSE, it was kind of cool.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
So,
yeah.
Last one. Maybe you had that one.
Yeah. Okay.
Yeah. Clifford, here you go.
Thanks, man.
Here you go.
I need to do a jog after all this now. I'll go for the smaller piece. Let's do the big one there.
I'm going to take this really small one.
I'll give that 4.
Really?
I'm not a fan of dime.
I'll give it 4 as well. I'll give it 10.
I'd go at 11.
Swedish. Dime?
Yeah, we actually googled it before this and it said that it was all Swedish. So.
Oh, wow.
I didn't know that. Because we have that at home. It's widely available. Oh. Realized.
But yeah, so that's all the questions that we have. Okay.
Well, I'll tell you a fun fact about Cliff actually. When we were in Sweden, we were driving past, we were going to Bounceworth. Was it Bounce World?
Yeah.
One of the trampoline parks.
Oh, okay.
IKEA was there. I guess it's the headquarters of IKEA. It's like IKEA Swedish.
Yeah, but sure. Remember the time you taught the Eiffel Towers in Paris?
Wait, you didn't know IKEA was Swedish?
Well,
are you so? And the guy just tell him that?
No,
your
the taxi driver said this is the first IKEA ever in the world. And Cliff said, it's like, he's Swedish. It's like, where are we right now, Cliff? Where, I thought what country are we joke in? To make. I kept it going for too long. But anyway, every day of school day, isn't that right?
Yeah, school day.
All right, well, thanks for the candy.
And thank you for doing this.
Can we keep this candy?
Sure.
You can have these ones.
I was going to say, yeah, do you want these? No. Rough.
How are they still in business?
Go out to the queue and get them around.
People buy them.
Should we?
Yeah. You like them?
Yeah.
No, you don't.
No, I hate them, but I love them. I love
that. Love hate
relationship. Yeah, I don't like that.
No.
That's the best one.
Rain, really?
Happy. Not absolutely not.
No, but thank you so much for actually doing this.
Thank you.
This is really so fun.
No problem. No problem. And keep up to YouTube.
Oh.
Look
trying.
Forward to the reaction videos.
Yeah, you have to release new music so we can. Mm-hmm. We didn't actually have the time to do one night, but the next one.
Next one.
Promise.
Yeah.
How do we end up here? Feels like we're strangers. Remember when it used to feel like we were dangerous? Oh, maybe you shouldn't have gotten there that night. Maybe you should have told a little less lies. Maybe you shouldn't have got a took your lips off mine, put them on his and thought that you would be fine. Maybe you shouldn't have gone and ruined my life for one night, for one night. Late night spent out on your own, asking my friends if I've gone home. I know.